My name is Luis Concepcion. I am the Global Procurement Leader for DuPont. I handle supplier diversity and sustainability for the corporation. Mi nombre es Luis Concepcion y soy el líder de supplier diversity y sustainability para la corporación DuPont. I have been working with DuPont for 15 years. Started my career in Manatee, Puerto Rico, where I started as a buyer and didn't know anything about supplier diversity until 5 years down the road, I had my first interaction with the supplier diversity manager at that time for the corporation. He came down to the site and I said, "What's supplier diversity? Teach me. Tell me what this is." For me, being from Puerto Rico, I didn't see the difference because we are all diverse there. We are all Hispanic. So I started going to the events representing DuPont in the island. Actually, I became a board member for the local NMSDC chapter. And after that, actually, I put my 5-year career plan in place. And this role that I just took, it was at the end of that career plan. It was amazing to see that the plan came together as I put it on paper. And this role is bringing a lot of joy to what I do. It's pretty different from buying. When you're buying, you're negotiating, you're doing formal work that almost don't change every day. But when you're a supplier diversity person, you're seeing something different every day. You're receiving different calls, you're having different interactions. So that's a part of the diversity of the role that is pretty nice to have. My main frustration with suppliers is not being prepared. And I think that's a message that probably you're hearing from a lot of supplier diversity professionals. Our time is very constrained. So when we sit down with suppliers to have those discussions, if you don't do your homework and you don't research the information, there's no way that I could pay attention to that discussion in the way that I needed to do to bring that message back to the corporation, because that's our work. We need to be advocates for suppliers. And if we don't have the tools, you know your business better than anybody else. So tell me the information, teach me how to do it so I can go back to DuPont and say, this is how this supplier adds value to our stakeholder value. Some of the key things that I look into a supplier is their safety performance. If we're talking about services suppliers, quality, amount of experience in the industry with other big corporate partners. Innovation is an important aspect that we're looking now, as all the other corporates are doing, in ways to find how to do things differently, not necessarily with less cost, but with, at the end, total best value during the supply chain. Saludos a mis amigos de Latinoamérica y a todos los que están aquí en Estados Unidos. No se rindan, esto es una carrera fuerte, es difícil, pero aquí estamos nosotros, los hispanos, para ayudarlos. I said, we're here to help you. We are Hispanics too, so I know the challenges that they're going through. Advice for matchmakers is be innovative. Bring different things to the table. Don't be like your competitors. Bring the different value so I can pay attention immediately when you sit down to talk to me. Because the attention span of you sitting down and starting talking about this is my capabilities is like 30 seconds. So if you hit me first with, I have this product that could fix this problem for DuPont and it's pretty different from what others are doing, you got my attention. I had the opportunity last year to sit down in Detroit in a matchmaking event with a packaging supplier. And the guy came with the solution in his hands. And he said, I know that you pack this type of material to your locations, and I have this packaging that will fix X, Y, and Z. And he showed it to me, and he said, and I'm able to go to Wilmington to give you a presentation to the packaging category managers. And we did that. It was highly successful. So that's the type of approach that I need suppliers to do. Because again, I'm an advocate for you, but you need to help me do the work that we need to do internally. The other new ways that I see supplier diversity in the future is professionals. Supplier diversity professionals, they need to share more in terms of their supplier base and what suppliers are we're using that can bring value to you as well. You shouldn't go through a large and extended process to find that supplier. If I have it, I can share it with you. So there's no need to keep that information confidential if we can share those values together.